HER2-amplified gastric cancer is a subset of gastric cancer that actually had the very first targeted therapy for this disease in this space. The TOGA trial established that addition of trastuzumab to the backbone of chemotherapy improves the outcomes of this population in the first line setting. That's almost a decade ago, and multiple trials, probably 7 or 8 trials, trying to evaluate the effectiveness of other HER2-directed agents in this space, all failed to show an improvement. And MOUNTAINEER is built to look at the effectiveness or benefit of tucatinib added to the backbone of the standard second-line therapy, which is a paclitaxel ramucirumab in the HER2-positive population. MOUNTAINEER is built on the knowledge of basically changes in HER2 amplification throughout the course of therapy and the fact that patients may actually lose their HER2 status during the first line therapy. So all patients are required to basically have confirmed and that they still have HER2 amplification before going on the study. This is a phase 2/phase 3 study. If pre-specified efficacy is met for phase 2, then patients will move on to the phase 3. I think MOUNTAINEER advantage in terms of treatment is that tucatinib is an oral agent that's kind of can be easily administered, and it provides a unique opportunity to look at this treatment for this population.